Chief Justice Richard Butera has blamed the increased case backlog at Mbarara High Court on the lockdown. Butera says the lockdown has affected the rate of case disposal not only in Mbarara but also countrywide. Our reporter has more on that.
Mbarara resident judge Justice Joy Kavuma says so far Mbarara High Court has a total load of 3,677 cases with a backlog of 1,688 cases. At Chief Magistrate Court level, the total caseload is 3,113 cases with a backlog of 542. Justice Joy Kavuma wants more visiting judges to handle the increasing backlog.
So far, we have had a Marshall Plan where we've had more than four judges come to handle the backlog, and this helped decongest the prisons.
Deputy Chief Justice Richard Butera attributes the increasing case backlog to the COVID-19 lockdowns.
Since the COVID-2 lockdowns, that the prisoners are not being brought to courts, those that are remanded are not brought back for court to handle. Therefore, there is an increase in the congestion of prisons. There is also reduction of disposal of cases by courts because of the COVID-19.
Butera, however, noted that Mbarara has only two resident judges and their area of jurisdiction is much bigger.
The plan of the judiciary in respect of Mbarara and other areas, because Mbarara is not unique on that, is to increase the number of judges in the first place so that there are enough judges to handle high court cases.
He pointed out that shortage of judicial officers and low training of investigating officers is still a huge problem that needs to be sorted.
When we talk about shortage of manpower, it's not restricted to the judiciary. The number of investigators, criminal investigation department, is understaffed. The training is probably not at the levels we desire. We need to increase the training of CID officers, to increase their numbers, train them better, coordinate CID with the DPP's office so that prosecutions are quick and quality, so that the courts get the ability to dispose of their cases quickly.
Butera further revealed that they are working hard to wipe out corruption in the judiciary.
We have an internal disciplinary system. We have a disciplinary committee of the Judicial Service Commission. These are all institutions put in place to get rid of corruption in the judiciary.
He said they have come up with a work plan which they are discussing with the executive and hope to increase funding to the judiciary. The Deputy Chief Justice was in Mbarara District on a fact-finding mission on how courts can expedite trials in a bid to decongest prisons. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Mbarara.